Lewis is in Winston-Salem now with tonight's big story. Damany.
Wanda, neighbors say there were no visible signs of problems between William Smith and Kay Conrad, but tonight Smith is charged with her murder.
Next thing I know, he started shooting, and she never had a chance to make it in the house.
Carrie Williamson says she was standing next to 46-year-old Kay Conrad on her porch when she was shot.
When he shot, I was sitting right there, and I could have got the bullet first, and she was getting ready to go into her door, and she never had a chance to get into her door.
Winston-Salem police say 65-year-old William Smith shot Conrad Thursday evening just before 7. Residents say after shooting Conrad, Smith stayed on scene and continued to taunt her and threaten others.
I just wanted to rush to her, but like the man was around her with the gun the whole time telling everybody to get back.
He stood right there in the front waiting on the police with the gun in his hand.
Police arrested Smith without incident, but for many who live in the Maryland Avenue apartments,
Miss Kay got a whole family around here. Everybody is her family. Everybody loved her.
A death that has hit this community hard. For some, they say it will never be the same.
I want people to remember Miss Kay as a good loving mother and a good loving friend because she got along with everybody down here in the community.
Smith is being held without bond in the Forsyth County Jail. Conrad leaves behind 3 children and 3 grandchildren. No word on funeral arrangements. We're live in Winston-Salem this evening. Back to you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Damany.